You will need to register for a free Zotero account. To do that, you click log in and then click register up at the top. Fill out the account with your username and your email. They will then need to verify your email by sending you a link. Once you click the link, your email will be verified and you will be able to enable syncing. Now, syncing is very important because it allows you access to your Zotero library from all internet enabled computers. So to do that, open Zotero, click on Preferences. There's my username. I'm going to click Sync up here, enter my password, set up syncing. And here's where I can change any of my settings. I can unlink the account, choose different libraries, sync attachment files in my library using Zotero, or you can use WebDAV or WebDAV, download files at sync times or as needed. I think I'm going to change it to as needed. And sync attachment files in group libraries using Zotero storage as needed, or you can do at sync time, whichever you prefer. Sync, click the sync button right here, this little green arrow. And then whenever you log on to Zotero.org on any web browser, you have access to your library.